Vanessa Feltz says she's feeling fantastic as she and her daughter enjoyed a trip to East Cork. The TV presenter, 60, ignored her ex Benofo Edges' pleas to take her back after he cheated on her and sexted another lady, as she enjoyed a family break. Standing on a windy beach, Vanessa wore a cream coat, sunglasses and a pink hat, in a video recorded for her fans on Instagram. Asked how she was feeling today, Vanessa replied, "I'm feeling fantastic, why wouldn't I? I'm in my beloved East Cork. Look how beautiful it is here on Ballinamona Beach. And I am having a wonderful time." Spreading her arms, Vanessa said, "The Irish welcome, there is nothing like it, the air fresh and clean. And I'm sending everyone best wishes for a fabulous, fabulous Monday." Captioning the clip, Vanessa simply wrote, "Back in beloved East Cork," followed by a number of hashtags, including healing and family. On her Instagram stories, Vanessa shared a photo of herself and her daughter Allegra Benita wearing warm hats, writing, "Happy Monday from beloved East Cork," as well as a picture of herself enjoying a coffee and breakfast. Benofo Edges, 50, confessed to sleeping with an older woman and many years later sexting another lady, leading to the pair splitting up after 16 years together. Issuing a plea to Vanessa, he said, "I'm sorry for all the pain caused to Vanessa, to her family, to mine. We had an amazing 16 years. It wasn't perfect, but it was amazing. I truly love her. She's the love of my life. Vanessa is perfect. She didn't have any issues. I was all me, my insecurities. It's my fault, my stupidity, I've thrown away my life." Vanessa has spoken of how the split left her devastated, but she's determined to keep enjoying life, and put my best foot forward. And she's keeping to the pledge, as ahead of her Ireland trip, she was filmed by Brookside actress Claire Sweeney joining in a conga line at Charity Do for the Karen Keating Foundation. The former Radio 2 presenter shared Claire's video on her own Instagram, and also a series of snaps from the evening, where she wore a sparkling pink dress. The Talk TV host posed for a photo with Pando legend Christopher Biggins, who wore a matching pink suit and glasses, and with her TV chef daughter Allegra. She also shared a photo of herself and Claire smiling at the camera at the glitzy bash. Vanessa confirmed she and singer Ben had split up after 16 years, speaking of her disappointment and sadness, but did not confirm the exact reason. At the weekend, Ben confessed that he cheated to the Sunday Mirror. He told how Vanessa forgave him after he had sex three times with an older woman. But his patched-up relationship with Vanessa was finally doomed when he later sex-texted one woman and flirted with another. Follow Mirror Celebs on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.